Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Alessio and this is my scene. Today I will be talking about a very, very, very small movie that comes from my island. This movie, it's based on a book which was written as well by a writer from my island. The story of the movie and the book, they're pretty much the same. It's just change the time in which it's set. I don't think there is a lot to talk about this movie. But I wanted to make a review as well, because maybe someone that is not from Italy, not from Sardinia, might watch it and maybe enjoy something which is really peculiar and that it's different from the mainstream movies. And it also would allow me to ask you something after the review. So, this movie is about a girl which is a bit like Frank Underwood in House of Cards. It talks throughout all the movie to the camera and to the audience. It breaks the fourth wall pretty much for an hour of its runtime. And there are some things that I liked of this movie, like for example the storyline. It's not so bad. It's also a bit interesting. It's very funny, but this is a problem, as I said in the previous video, that people that doesn't come from Sardinia, because even people from Italy would have problems with this movie. I don't know if at the Venice Film Festival where this movie was presented, if they used subtitles for those parts of the movie which were in Sardinian, which really hard to understand for people who is not from Sardinia. Sometimes also Sardinians have problems to understand each other depending on which part of Sardinia do you come, because it changes a lot from place to place. Sometimes also from little town to little town there are some difference which might ruin the communication. And also, if I didn't said it already, the setting it's really well made. I like where it's set and how it is. It is set actually in a place which doesn't exist in Cagliari, which is the biggest city in Sardinia. But you can see that it takes a lot from some blocks in Cagliari where citizens are more poor than other sides of the town. If I have to talk about the acting, some of them were nice. But you can see that, for example, the protagonists, the two girls, which were young when this movie was made 4 years ago. And you can see a lot that they aren't actors. But this is something that people might enjoy if they are searching something really, really weird, which is not properly a movie which wants to win prizes or get inside the Hall of Fame of cinema, for example. So you can really pass over those parts. But sometimes it really bothered me because you really can see that it was bad acting and it ruins the movie, of course. Though it's a movie which it was made with a very little money. Some complaints that I can make about the movie are, for example, the way in which the girls move around the city because they pass from a place to another, which they are far. If you know Cagliari as I do, for example, because they are not near at all, and it made me think how it can be true for big movies, maybe also movies that are set, for example, in New York or Los Angeles, and there is people who knows good those places. Sometimes may I don't know. Some people may know that those places are far, but in the movie are shown really close, and I don't know. It may ruin for them the movie. It may make them feel a little weird and don't follow up in those scenes because they are wondering why they did that. So I wanted to ask you if you know movies that did that in the town or city where do you live, and it will be interesting to know, I think. But my main big problem with the movie is that it happens a lot of things that probably in the book for the time in which it's set, which is different. It's an Italy in the 50s, mostly a Cagliari in the 50s, which is the main city in Sardinia, I repeat. And this one, which is set in the nowadays Cagliari, I think that some things are weird in that movie. And I think that probably that's the big problem. That's the reason of the. And I think that that's the reason why I felt weird and that things were so different sometimes. Probably in the book they aren't that bad. But the book shouldn't matter so much usually when we go to talk about movies, because otherwise it would the director and the writer of the movie would be useless if they wouldn't change anything. But I think that this time the director and the writer did, which are the same person actually, he did it bad. He take too many things from the book and he didn't set them correctly, for example. Or there are things like I don't know, a kid of 14 years old who is doing heroin. I don't know how much it's common, this thing, but I don't know, I found it weird. And you don't see this kid a lot in the movies. You see it just one time doing heroin and the second time doing the same. And he's the brother of the main character. And another thing that it was nice was the relationship between the two main characters. I think that I have no more to say about this movie, just I want to give you the rating that I would give to this movie, which would be a 6 or 6.5, because it has too many problems to be considered a great movie, but still it would be nice to see these movies at least once. So what I wanted to ask you after the review, as I said some minutes ago, it is that maybe you also have a movie like that which is made in your town, which is very very small and which shows the society in your city or in your town. And I would ask you that maybe if you're watching this video, you may share one of these movies with me. And I will try to find it and watch it somehow. And maybe tell me in the comment about this movie of your town and how do you think, if it's really good or if it's weird, like the movie I just told you about. Also, in the comments, you may tell me also if you liked my review about this little movie from where I live, and also you can tell me what I can improve or what I can do better as well, because I want to improve in doing this. So subscribe maybe if you found this video, which I really doubt, and maybe go to check out the last review, which was about a foreign language movie. So see you in 2 days, and goodbye.